Welcome to the information age, where rapidly advancing technologies and bold new innovations are propelling the U.S. workforce into paths uncharted, a place where competition is catapulted by a globally powered economy. Fueling this workforce is no longer the ABCs of education, focused simply on reading and writing, but is instead out-of-the-box innovative thinking anchored by a strong foundation in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics, or STEM. According to the U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics, STEM occupations will increase by 22% between 2004 and 2014 to include a total of 7.6 million U.S. jobs. Numerous indicators suggest that the U.S. is falling behind the competition in preparing our children to become part of tomorrow's STEM workforce. According to the most recent international study conducted in 2006, U.S. 15-year-olds ranked 21st out of the 30 industrialized countries in science. They also ranked 25th out of the 30 industrialized countries in math, calling into question America's continued global leadership and national economic and security strengths. In this global economy, everyone is a stakeholder, and virtually every stakeholders group is now investing in kindergarten through 12th grade, or K through 12 STEM education. In 2004 and 2005, K through 12 STEM education caucuses were formed in the U.S. House and Senate to address our next generation's workforce needs. Additionally, recent national reports reinforce recommendations to increase investments in K through 12 STEM education. Today, tens of thousands of students in grades K to 12 are waking up early on Saturday mornings to attend voluntary STEM classes hosted at local colleges and universities and at science centers and museums. Not just for one Saturday, but for 4 to 7 consecutive Saturdays to complete an advanced STEM course. This is a place where teachers can't wait to get inside the classroom, an environment that they describe as the Disneyland of education, a place that engages the entire community in the learning that is taking place inside and that is equipping high school graduates with up to 441 hours of advanced studies in STEM prior to enrollment in college. Science fiction, you ask? No, this is a real place. This place is SEMAA, the Science, Engineering, Mathematics, and Aerospace Academy,